Alright guys, let's start up. This is part 2 of the PGH MEA battle. Bloodbath and Memory versus Mizzou and Psychopath. Starting off on Bloodbath, he's just getting started.
Look at him adjust his settings, dude. When you're wiggling around like that.
Yeah. Alright, let's jump over to Memory real quick. He looks, Psychopath is chasing him right here. Boom.
Oh. Nice.
Be impatient. There we need to just, yeah, he's just trying to get his shield back.
Oh, let's jump to Bloodbath. Dude, Memory's no joke, man. He's a badass player. You know?
Yeah, I mean, he definitely is a bad guy. Alright, and let's jump back to Bloodbath. I want to see what he's up to. Uh-oh,
nice
get job. Out VR, kid!
Hell yeah. Who's that, Psychopath? He actually thought he had what he said? Or whatever it takes, or whatever the fuck? Fuck him.
Look at Bloodbath sneaking around. I mean, this is good stuff. I mean, usually what you want to do is you want to hold up, but I mean, they're in another league than these two guys are. So, I mean, they can pretty much run around the map, do what they want, and get the kills. So,
now, Unreal, originally, this was almost all, you know, the first game they had on Pit, it was almost all Memory. This one, Bloodbath, really taking the initiative.
Yeah, I mean, they switched
let's
up.
Let's jump over to Memory to see if he can step it back up.
They're all Bloodbath's a fantastic team player, and that's what I like about him. Nice LPR by Memory.
Hell yeah. I don't know, these guys are like, we're the best guys for PGH. We got, you know, we have what it takes to dance with MEA's finest. It's not the case. I mean, no offense to Memory or to, you know, Bloodbath,
hey,
but they're not the best.
Over to Bloodbath real quick.
You know, they're not actually the best that we have. We got a lot of other weapons here. Big time. Big guns, man.
Yeah, I mean, watch their videos. Watch the Bloodbath and Memory's videos. I mean, these guys are really good. I mean,
I love this part.
It's just a
pretty good look.
Gets him
the one
shot. Ah, great LBR.
Great LBR. Oh, it's nice. This is the best PGH has to offer, dude.
Yeah.
And the war will not go good for these guys at all. They're gonna suffer defeat, loss after loss after loss. They're gonna start, people are gonna start crapping out. Their people will start losing faith in their government, their leadership. Their people will start walking on them, dude. You know, if you're gonna talk trash, you're gonna have to have the tools to do the job to back it up. You can't just talk trash, especially to a clan like, you know, the Murder and Evolution Army. Nice, I speak of it in third person, you know, like, you. Seriously. Ah, get fucking blown up,
that.
My dude.
Bloodbath killing you right there.
Oh, get it there.
Ah,
oh,
you're pooped on.
Wow. Great play by Bloodbath. Great play.
Actually, at this point, I'm saying about a second, though. Right after this part, let's jump over to Memory.
Memory.
Yeah, Memory with the nice BR.
I mean, you can't form a clan.
We got the rockets now. He's just ready to rock. He comes up right here. Quick double kill.
Oh, beautiful. I get pooped on, kid. But what I was going to say, you guys, you can't form an organization and it just so magically happens. You think you can fucking dance with the big boys, the veterans, you know, the experienced gaming community. There's a reason why, you know, MEA rivals are some of the best names ever in history. I mean, who are we? Just happen to be one of the oldest gaming communities of all time. Bloodbath, what's your name?
Look at these, he's one shot.
Ah,
oh,
he
didn't
even get
him. Alright, and jump back to Memory. You see, remember he's sitting up back in the back.
Oh, man, back. Fucking futon, dude. Seriously.
Alright, let's jump back over to Bloodbath real quick.
Oh, man.
Oh, we did get that rocket kill in. That was pretty funny.
I mean, seriously, what the fuck was PGH thinking?
Memory. Watch this sniper. Can we take that back a second, by the way? I just want to see this in slow motion. Take that back a second, MasterElite. Alright. Yeah, that's cool. Alright, let's jump back over to Bloodbath.
Oh, dude.
Oh, again!
There's no way, dude. There's no way that the PG... And I remember how this is their best guys. I mean, are you seriously gonna go to war with MEAs with this?
Yeah.
Actually, I'm actually offended if that's the case. That's offensive. Like, are you fucking kidding me? Come on, man.
I mean, if we have such ammunition, we can still back it up with guys that haven't even taken the fight yet, like Legend Wild. You know?
Oh fuck, yeah, dude, Smileys, we haven't even talked about the Smileys. You know, we got Beast Killers, who like Cyanide, you know, we got fucking High Tide, Golly Shots, the other half of Team Crisis. I mean, we just got a lot of weapons over here, and they don't...
This is stuck, dude!
So anyways, I love to say that, by the way, when somebody gets stuck. But, it's just amazing how, you know, they think they have what it takes to dance with the big dogs, and... You know, there's a reason why we've been around for X amount of time. I mean, seriously, like, you're gonna form an organization and all of a sudden think you can rival with the best? Doesn't work that way. It doesn't. Not in this world.
I'd like to see how these guys start to gel. Actually, nice. I'm gonna take, let's jump it over to memory real quick.
Go to memory.
Oh, nice.
One,
oh,
two.
Oh, great.
Taking them off. Right.
And
them off.
He clears and jumps over.
Nice.
That's
it's funny that, you know, I bet memory's probably, that was a good kill, by the way. But I'm betting, like, memories, like, consider yourself welcome even in this battle, you know, for PGH, you know? I mean, even you got your, you know, you getting your ass kicked, like, getting shot in midair like that and getting killed, I mean, you could still turn around and say, I fought against memory, you know, I mean, it's just ridiculous. It was like, there was no need for us to start bringing out our fucking top dogs, you know?
But they said they were bringing their best guys, so we were like, alright, well, you know, we'll throw you some skill-based guys and we'll see how you do, man.
Apparently.
Well,
that's the rumor.
Well, if you're gonna throw down the gauntlet, you think you'd send in the guy, you know?
Yeah. Or if he's former NBA, like Mizzou, he would know, you know, well, unless... his anger clouded his...
Bloodbath.
Alright. Unless his anger clouded his better judgment, you know? I mean, he's angry at NBA for, I don't know why, for probably he didn't get some kind of...
Let's go.
That was a nice no-scope, by the way. Maybe he's one of these, you know, destructive employees where, you know, he didn't get the promotion and now he's throwing a fucking bitch fit.
I just missed it. I was gonna say we should have jumped on memory for a second. Yeah,
nice
right there,
bud. I'm on Bloodbath. I'm actually a fan of Bloodbath. I mean, second generation, you know, his family's well-known in NBA. Most of his family's been inducted in the MEA Hall of Fame.
That's all I'm saying, man. It's amazing.
Well, he was. I fucking sent a text message. You're like, I think they're a fucking joke.
And I mean, you can see the score, 47-15. I guess they're just playing for pride at this point.
I'll give them credit on this, right, because they stuck in here. They didn't stick in there, they just fight it out.
They didn't put out like
PGH. Exactly.
Or FAG or anything like that, but...
Yeah.
But you know what? I bet they got that from us. Being former MEA, you know, they were trained and developed. They were programmed to be like that. They'll fight to the end, you know?
Yeah, not give up, not surrender.
Game over. This proof gone. Memory just knocked that fool on his ass.
Look at it. Bloodbath. That's twice as many kills as Mizzou, who's the top guy on his team. Damn.